Today you get ready with me in Cardiff. So first I'm going to apply my primer all over my face, and my choice foundation is my Estee Lauder. I apply it first on the half left of my face, and as you can see there is a big difference, right? Next I'm moving to my concealer. I am still using the Estee Lauder Concealer Double Wear, and I love this concealer, it's just amazing. Set this with some Benai powder. I primed my eyes right before I do my eyebrows, and if ever you guys want a tutorial on my eyebrows, please let me know in the comment section below, and then I will give you a full, complete, detailed tutorial on how I do my brows. Now for the eyeshadows, I am priming the eyes with the eye pencil by NYX in Milk right before I use my eyeshadows, and all the eyeshadows I am using are from the Sedona Lace palette that I took with me. Always make sure you blend. Blending is the key. I am moving with an eye pencil by Makeup Forever. I absolutely love this one, and I use it not only to draw my eyeliner but also to tightline. Then I'm just smudging it out right before I add a tiny bit of black eyeshadow just to make it smoke a bit. I am going to smudge the lower lash line with the exact same color that I used in my crease, this reddish brownish color, just so that it's not too harsh, as you can see. I blend a little bit more and I add some brown in the crease. Then I move on to my mascara. I always use mascara before I apply my lashes, and I do that off camera, yes. Then I'm going to set my whole entire face with my MAC Studio Fix powder, and my shade is NW45. Then I'm using my Sleek Contour Kit palette. I like this thing. I very slightly contour my nose, and I try not to make it too harsh because my nose is round. Then I'm using the exact same product, and I use the highlight that is in this kit to highlight my cheekbones and a little bit around my eyes. And as you can see, I am highlighted to the gods. Now I'm going to contour my face. I don't usually contour my forehead, but this time I was going for a big bam in your eyes type of makeup, so I decided to go ahead and contour my whole face. Blush, I only use it on the on the top of my cheeks and not on the apple of my cheeks, because I have very defined cheekbones, so I think you can see it more like that. Then I'm just taking whatever is left on my brush to blend it all together, and we move to the lips. After I have outlined my lips, I am going to use my favorite product of the moment, Rouge Edition Velvet by Bourjois. This has stolen my heart, like seriously, I am obsessed with these products, these lip products. I'm going to do a full review in video, but look at that, bounce, bam! And I just cleaned the outside with a little bit of concealer just because I really want a sharp, defined red lip, and I set it with my powder, et voila! Now it's time to play with my hair. Freshly relaxed hair. I was having my hair in a wrap the whole night, so now I'm just styling it very quickly before I go out. And as it is freshly relaxed, it is very easy to style this hair. I hope you enjoyed this video, my loves. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe, and I will see you in my next video. Bye! Mwah. So we goo boo boo, we goo, we on that go, okay?
Look at how my hair is long, look at this. This is ridiculous, okay? My hair grows like, W-E-E-D. this is not something you're supposed to say on the white tee, but hey, my hair grows. I have so much hair. I cannot believe that, like, not even a year ago, my hair was shaved in the back, and look at all that. Black hair can grow. Go, 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 go. Okay. Okay, so I'm ready now for the movie. I think we're going to see something with Samuel Lee Jackson. I just recorded a video on this face right here, and you guys will see it either on my Instagram or on my Facebook, or sorry, or you know, on my social media, and then the video will be up on my white too. So yeah, I'll catch you guys later. Bye guys.